this is the route, not here to go over safety procedures. Now I'm here to go over parts with you. The first part of the router is the subbase, which is the bottom right here. And then you got your handles, the guide knobs, your locking handle, which is up here, and then your meter adjustment, micrometer depth adjustment. Up here, you can change how deep you want to cut into the wood. And then you have your starter switch, just pull it up, and you want to turn it on. And that's most of the parts.
So this is the shaper. It's the exact same thing as the router, just upside down and in this table. We're gonna go over safely how to use this. First thing you wanna do, make sure it's plugged in, on, it's all good. And then you come down here and you flip the switch, turn it on,